Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. I hope you guys are doing well. I am Dr. Ramon Sau. Currently, I am a final year radiology resident, and in this video, I will discuss about a very premier but yet underrated topic in your preparation, and that is Grand Test. जैसे कि आप क्रिकेट में वर्ल्ड कप खेलने के पहले बहुत सारा bilateral और trilateral टूर्नामेंट खेलते हो to prepare well for the World Cup. And like that also, you need to prepare for the Grand Test seriously. If you want to score good in the NEET exam. So first, you need to believe that giving grand test with sheer importance is very important. Now I will divide this video into three parts. One, the things that you need to do before you appear for the grand test. Number two, the things that you need to do while giving the grand test. And number three is assessment after the grand test. Simple bhasha mein, pre-grand test or post-grand test. Now come to the pre-grand test segment. Number one is do not give the exam randomly or casually or just for the sake of giving the exam. Appear the exam seriously as if you are appearing for the main exam. And number two is select a particular interval and the time for giving the grand test. For example, you give the grand test every 15 days or maybe monthly. And more important, select a particular time. For example, I used to give the grand test at a particular time from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. You should not give the grand test at the mid of the night, and the timing should be as close to the main exam as possible. And number three is read the volatile topics before giving the grand test, and this will help in the main exam also. Now coming to the grand test part. Number one is do not give the grand test from a mobile phone. Try to give it from a PC or laptop if you can. For example, I along with my two other friends used to give the grand test from a particular cyber cafe, and that was for the entire year. And number two is do not take any breaks during the grand test. Treat the exam as if you are giving the main exam. And number three is very important, and it is attempt the question even if you don't know the answer, even if you don't know the topic even. Try to rule out the option. Try to make a habit of creating something out of nothing.
Okay, just to take your few seconds. As we all know, An Academy is a learning app where you get multiple options. Download the app, you go to the NEET PG sections, and you will get lots of videos in every subject, which is freely accessible. You can give the free grand test also. If you want, you can take the subscription for more premier contents. You can use my code RSAU to access for the free contents as well as while taking the subscription. Please check out the description below for the details.
Now come to the post GT things. So you have exam diya, aapko marks bhi mil gaya, aapko answer bhi mil gaya. Now you compare your marks with the previous GT and assess your progress. And more importantly, you read the answer that you marked wrong in your grand test. For example, out of 300 questions, you have marked 200 questions right and 100 questions wrong. Your focus should be more on that 100 questions that you marked wrong. And among those 100 questions, 50-60 will be directly from your main copy that you have marked wrong here. Immediately you go back to the main copy and read the topic carefully. Still, if you find anything new about the topic, write down there. एंड बाकी का जो 40-50 जो टॉपिक हुआ उसके लिए यू मेक ए सेपरेट न्यू कॉपी एंड यू राइट डाउन द टॉपिक एंड जस्ट 3-4 लाइन अबाउट दैट टॉपिक. सो व्हाट बेनिफिट यू गॉट फ्रॉम दिस एग्जाम, यू रिवाइज द टॉपिक्स दैट यू आर मार्किंग रॉन्ग इन द एग्जाम एंड यू मेड ए सेपरेट कॉपी फॉर द न्यू टॉपिक्स दैट आर कमिंग इन द एग्जाम. यू नीड टू रिवाइज दिस न्यू कॉपी दैट यू मेड, अदरवाइज there will be no benefit. I have discussed all the points about the grand test. If you apply this in your preparation, I am sure you will get a good result. So if you guys like the video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Do like, share and comment. And I have given the Instagram ID as well. You can reach out there also. Take care.